Today, I'm going to show you a special temple called Chennakesava Temple in Belu. This temple is known for many strange carvings and engineering feats. The temple not only shows gods, but also shows how ancient human beings lived. Here, we can see that ancient people must have had balconies or decks in their houses. The carvings clearly show multi-storied buildings with every floor having a balcony where you can sit out and relax, just like what we do today.